Millions of disposable tableware products are used daily, and the majority of people think that they become trash and cannot be recycled. But is it possible to recycle disposables and turn them into something useful? At Darnell, we believe so. To accomplish this, we went to different places where large quantities of waste are produced. For this reason, we allied with our customers Alimentate, Olympica, and Cosubsidio, who believed that changing the fate of disposables was possible. After several months of training their employees to make them part of the solution, and collecting all the disposables used in their facilities, we managed to gather more than 2,200 kilos of these products over a period of 3 months. The manufacturer, the user, and even to the recycler all actively participated in this initiative. And through an industrial process, we were able to convert each kilo of disposable waste into school supplies. With more than 2 tons of disposables collected, 2,200 children learned the importance of recycling and received a kit of school supplies made with recycled disposables that now have a new, useful life.